Hey everyone, I'm back with another video. So today I'm going to do a junk drawer clean with me. I'm just going to wipe down the drawer here and I'm going to wipe down everything in it. And I'm going to try to reorganize it the best way I can. So let me show you what... we're working with here. So yeah. This is a requested video, so thank you so much for your video request, and I hope you enjoy this video. So let's get started. So this is what the tour is looking like. It's a lot better. So I got the pens back here, the new ones. It should be the tools. I got the scissors there. And I got the magnifying glass, some staple stuff. Here's a little bit of tools here, some tape, some paper, and yeah. So until I can get some dividers, this would be well organized. This needs to go on top of the fridge. This stuff here needs to go in my room here. And yeah, so that's it for this junk drawer organization. Clean with me. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, like, share, subscribe, comment, and thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.